Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.
Another day, another cleanup. Maybe next time, just, you know, try not to destroy everything in sight in the pursuit of justice. I see it. Anything happens, I could always try to make it as a janitor.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more. Grab me a chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too? Looks like that booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Clint, you shouldn't have. Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the Goblin will be waiting for us.
Proceed with caution. We need to find him and that cosmic brick. Agent Barton, reporting.
Coming through!
Alert. Security breach detected. Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good.
Need a lift, guys?
Caution. Possible laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
Attacked with an elevator? That's wrong on so many levels.
My spider sense is tingling.
Yeah.
Goblin. Game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, Web Brain. Catch me if you can.
Spider sense is tingling.
Cameras are triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
But you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling. This stinks!
Goblin and the Cosmic Brick will have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
Something close by. Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo. Thank you.
What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Power's out. We can find a power generator. We should be able to get it back online.
Power restored to... Caution advised.
Restored to what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Like they're coming out of the walls.
Yeah.
Out because of the loud noise? It's alien symbiotes, all right.
Seems like the source of the problem. Flame scared him off. You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
Love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well, one's a girl.
Yet. We are.
Thank you. Swing it into action.
Is that the best you can do? We're only just getting started.
Emergency containment measures for super top secret symbiote research activated.
What is it?
Goblin, come on!
I knew I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
Coulson.
I know, sir. Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. He was filthy with power cosmic.
I was afraid of that.
And I've tracked the Silver Surfer's power signature from that mystery ship. Looks like they landed in Latveria.
Latveria? That means Dr. Doom.
Sir, We have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Okay, sir. We'll get right on it.
Apparently, I thought I muted my mic, but I didn't. I was trying to mute it.
Why would someone break into the raft? You better check it out ASAP.
Yeah, sure.
Great, the ferry's out of commission, and you exceed the weight limit for me to fly you over there.
Hulk's scared of heights!
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
Pop. Look, basically side quest.
Nice work. You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Hulk smash, beauty ticket man!
Hey, hey, hey! Hey, save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, all right? Let's just get ourselves a ticket.
Get ourselves a ticket. Itch. Isn't that hard with when you're Tony Stark?
Got your ticket? Then hop aboard, friend. Next stop, prison.
And if you look to your left, you'll see the fabulous X-Mansion. While on the right...
Hulk need bathroom.
Really? You couldn't have gone before we left?
That was a short tour. Yeah, let's open it up. And... Bah. Into prison we go.
Located off Manhattan's East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
Let go of me, bub.
Hulk, smash ugly sideburns!
Hulk, drop! You should know by now he's one of the good guys. Even if he doesn't smell like one. Shouldn't you be in Canada uncovering your past or something?
Track Sabretooth here.
Chuck says Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants helping him out.
Doing what? Huh?
Time to go after Sabretooth.
Freaking go, Tin Man. Sabretooth's scent leads this way.
Break all the things.
Why would Doom team up with Magneto?
That is a good question.
Oh, hate rain!
Should have brought an umbrella, bub.
I get it. I'm pretty sure. Oh. I didn't actually need to, but oh well. Not a bad idea. Pop, pop, pop. Come on, go down. Let's see, Wolverine can't get up there, so you go down this way. Huh. Oh, not only Wolverine couldn't get up there. Hey! Stop that. Bad. Dig up everything.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Yeah, no duh. Ba-bum, dong. Bonk, bonk. Well, I have a claw switch that only certain characters can use. I guess it's just convenient for the plot.
Ah, Hulk, no light, bright light.
Oh. Damn it. Oh, shit. This don't look good. I wonder what I have to do.
Guys, I think we tripped the alarm or something.
You deal with that. I... Whoa. Do that. Excuse me. Of course it would hit the freaking street lamp. Get rid of that. And get rid of that. Whoa. Might as well switch the Hulk. Smash him, Hulk. I'm too dumb. I need Iron Man.
Got it. Let's get inside.
But who's at the front door? Well, of course it would be Sabretooth at the front door, wouldn't it? Whoa. Bonk, bonk. Bonk, bonk. Bonk. Smash everything, Hulk. Rock up at the lockup. Oh, hey, Whiplash. You know what? That might be all for right now. So let me just save and exit. Two and maybe a half levels. I'm not sure if I was actually at a half, but yeah, I'll probably stream more later. Not later tonight, but yeah. I wish I was able to stream more Ruby, but it seems... I guess there will be an update, and Raptor will probably be like, "Oh, wait, I have no reason to stop streaming." Anyway, that's all for tonight. Hope everyone has good stuff. Hey, there's a dog in there. I'm just noticing some stuff on this title screen. Oh, well. And I will be back either later this week, I don't know, in a few days, or either tomorrow or in a few days. Okay, bye.